The feast turns and the prayer to the ones above.